truck have to be calm to keep him calm? Don't you think I'm frying? I don't know what to do with it.
Whatever you're doing, stop it.
Shh. You are making it worse.
Zeb, get back now.
Where to now?
Only one way left. Hold it.
I've got something they can retrieve.
Come on, Pipey. If you keep this up, we'll never shake them.
Wait. Maybe that can buy us time. Keep moving and keep your comm link on.
They are here.
Are you certain?
You would question me, Seventh Sister?
Only when you're wrong, Fifth Brother.
Nice plan, but if you hadn't noticed, we'd run out of floors.
They hunt Jedi, right? Instead of Pipey, let them hunt me.
Don't you mean us?
You have to get the little one out of here. And I think I know how. Use the cooling ducts.
I won't let you face them without me.
Hey, you made a promise to return this child to his mother, and the best chance we've got to keep it is for you to calm him down.
Can't. He's terrified.
Because he senses your fear.
How can he sense my fear?
Because he's strong with the Force. Oh, I should have seen it. The Inquisitors are after these kids because they're like you, Ezra. They're afraid the children could grow up to become Jedi.
All very illuminating, but his time is at a bit of a premium.
Don't have too much fun without us.
May the Force be with you.